Those things are so cute, but I wonder how they were made.